Alright, that's about as close as I'm going to get to this hawk. I'm not going to get any closer than that. But I know that's a red-tailed hawk right there. Yep, that's a red-tailed hawk, all right. Oh, there it goes. Ugh, so hard, man. It went for something. I don't know what it's going for now. But I can see it flying right over those trees and it land. Let's see. I'm still looking here. I'm still looking with my own eyes here. And I don't know where it is now. Alright, I don't know what type of hawk that is because it looks very blurry. So I'm going to solve this problem by taking a picture of it. It's definitely American kestrel. Yeah, I can see the white markings near the top of its head there. Yeah, I'm going to leave this kestrel alone, and I'm going to go to Rosedale Park and film that one. Because that one will allow me to get closer to it. Alright, goodbye. I'll see you later. You can just stay right there, alright? You don't have to fly off. Well, there's an American kestrel. Well, I'm gonna watch a raptor, and I'm gonna eat lunch while watching this raptor. Is that a raptor? I think it is. Definitely a raptor, all right. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go to the other side because it's hard for me to record right here. I'm gonna go on the other side of this raptor and record it. No, no, don't leave, please, no, don't leave. No, oh, no, don't leave, don't leave. Oh.
Okay, where's it going? It's going out yonder. It's probably just roosting early today. It's probably why it flew away. I always push my luck by trying to get too close to these birds of prey. So, yeah, it was probably me. I was probably the reason why it flew away again. Even though I really tried. Come back. Is that you? Come over here. There it is. I don't know if that's the kestrel. Oh, that's why, yes, that's not the kestrel. That's a sharp-shinned hawk. Can't see it very well because it's just, but I'm trying my best. But yeah, I mean, sharp-shinned hawk, that would be why the kestrel flew away. Well, I'll be darned, huh? Yeah, it looks like this could be the same sharp-shinned hawk that made its way here before, actually, because it was up on the top of that tree over there, also across from the playground. Although somebody's about to get out of that car, and that raptor is probably going to leave. Let's see what happens. Oh, wait a minute, I'm sorry, that is the American kestrel. It just happens to be sitting on that sign. like it just came like back and forth again. Oh, man. There's probably no way it's gonna let me get closer to it. So as you can see, the person's getting out of the car and the Kestrel's still there. Take a look. Somebody's coming. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. It's gone. Kestrel's gone. I missed it. All because I just wanted to get out of the way. There was just somebody walking on the trail. I just didn't want to block them. That's all. All right, well, Jeremy fails again. Well, I mean, not to say I fail again, but... no Kestrel. No Kestrel today. So sad. I was really hoping that I would record it, but no. I'm just so disappointed. And there it is, the American Kestrel. Now it's at this playground right here. Yeah, in fact, it's actually on the same tree as last time. Yeah, it's on the second tree closest to that playground. Yeah. So it's the same one. It's the same one I recorded yesterday. Let's see if I can get closer, much closer than this, and record it. Please don't fly off. 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 Please, please don't fly off. Please, 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 please don't fly off. You know me. I know you know me. You know me. I'm always here. Okay, let's try this again. It's gonna be a little tougher this time. It's not close enough. Uh-oh.
still not good enough. It's still not close enough. Ugh, crap. Ugh. It's just not good enough. Perfect. Thank you. can never win. I'm gonna see if I can get at a better angle with this thing. So as you can see, this is where I'm at. This is the stand that I was holding this camera up on so that it's stable. And the hawk is just up there, very close by to me. And here I am, right here. I need to go at a different angle so I can get a view of its front. Relieved itself not too far from me, actually. Ugh. Unlucky. Should I try to see if I can get closer to this kestrel? Possibly. Possibly. I know. I really want to. But it's looking at me. There I am. Let me see if I can get closer.
Oh, there it goes, across the lake, all the way across the lake, exactly where it went last time. Sorry I didn't catch that, but yes, I did see exactly where it went. All the way past there. Yep. All right, it's getting dark now, so it's roosting time, and time for me to get out of here.